Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with a 2015 year-end update on real estate in Ottawa. So let's get right into what happened. What we have done is broken it down into the two different categories of properties, residential and condo. So in terms of the number of homes sold in, again, all of 2015, the number of residential properties sold was up 6%. Prices for this type of property were up 2%. Condominiums, the number of condos sold was up 1%, which is a big improvement from where we started the year, and prices unfortunately were down 1.5%, but that's no surprise, and that's a little better than a couple of previous years. In terms of what the actual price is for a residential property in Ottawa right now, $392,000, again, that's the average. For condominiums, $260,000, and by the way, that includes condominium apartments and townhouses and whatever their configuration is. And the overall price, if somebody says, what is the average price of a home in Ottawa? It is $368,000. In terms of how long it took to sell these properties last year, what we have is a number called a cumulative days on market. And what this means is that should a listing happen and it's on the market for 90 days and then it expires and it's relisted again and it sells 90 days later, well, it had an accumulation of 180 days in total, okay? So days on market is different, but the cumulative number, that is the total amount of time, whether it was canceled, expired, relisted, whatever, okay? So this is the most accurate number we can get. Bottom line is that residential properties were on the market for 83 days and condominiums were on the market for 103 days. So that's everything in a nutshell. If you have any questions for 2016, please give me a call.